Hello, Dad.
Hello. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Con nghe cô nói không con?
À, có.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, and you? I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you for asking. Now, how about this morning? What did you do this morning? Sáng nay con làm gì nào? What did you do this morning?
Học.
Con học thì con học cái gì nào? Con sẽ nói làm sao? Look at the chessboard here. My question is what do you do this morning? This is my question. And your answer is, sáng nay con làm gì nào? I learn. Con học gì nào?
Học toán
ạ. I learn math. And what else? Only math? Con học toán thôi hả?
Vâng ạ.
Okay. Con sẽ có là I learn math. Now, look at the chessboard and you spy the answer. Con nhìn vào trong cái ô tin nhắn đó. Okay. Now, what do you do this morning? Tuệ. Again. I learn. I learn math. Now.
I learn math.
And how about and how about your breakfast? What do you eat for your breakfast? What do you eat for breakfast? For your breakfast. What did you eat for your breakfast? Con sáng nay con ăn gì nào?
I eat bread.
You eat bread? Only bread? Sáng nay con ăn bánh mì thôi hả? Có ăn gì nữa không? Eggs or milk?
Con là ăn bánh đó.
Bánh gì nào? Bánh gì con?
Bánh mì ạ.
Bánh cookies thì con sẽ có là I eat bread and cookies. Okay. I eat bread and cookie. Now, con nào. What do you eat for your breakfast?
I eat bread and cookie.
Okay. Now, we continue with our lesson for today. Rồi bài của con tí nữa cô sẽ gửi cô chấm điểm rồi cô gửi, cô xem rồi cô sẽ gửi lại cho con nhé. Bài về nhà của con á. Okay? Okay. Now we continue with our lesson for today. I share the screen with you now. Unit 20 for the next part. Mình sẽ học phần tiếp theo của bài 20 nha. Okay, I share this with you. Here, Alice, Ben, and Kim live here, and this is our lesson. I said that. Here, this one. Okay. Now, phần này mình học rồi nhé. Last time we learned this part. And now we move to the next. Here. Too low. Okay, next. Hmm. This one. Do you remember this picture? Con nhớ cái này không? Con còn nhớ cái bức tranh này không? Okay, this one is here. And now, yeah, these are the colors of the trees in the picture here. Okay, now look at this one and let me know. Now, what is what color is the tree next to the clock? Let me know that. The color of the tree next to the clock.
The tree next to the clock is purple.
Very good. And how about next? What color is the tree in the street? The color of the tree in the street.
The tree in the street is orange.
Good job. And how about the tree behind the water? What color is it? Behind the water. Behind the water. No?
The tree behind the water is green.
Good job. And now our next tree is the tree in front of the bookshop. What color is it?
The tree in front of bookshop is blue.
Okay, and how about the tree on the lorry?
The tree on the lorry is yellow.
Okay, excellent. Okay, you know. And another, do you see the tree behind the building? What color is it? The tree behind the building. Do you see the tree behind the building? The big building.
The tree behind the...
The building.
The building is orange.
It's orange? Is what? Is? Number 10. Do you see the building number 10? Apartment. Number 10. Do you see the number 10? Con nhìn thấy số 10 không? Cái tòa nhà số 10 không? Okay. Okay. And do you see the tree behind that? What color is it? Is
behind
là gì ta? Con có từ behind. Đúng rồi, con có từ behind là ở phía đằng sau. In behind the building. Đúng rồi, con nhìn thấy chắc là cái máy của con nhìn thấy màu cam phải không? Nhưng mà trong bài là nó màu đỏ đó đúng không? Lúc mà hôm bữa trước con nghe là nó màu đỏ đó. Màu cam, tại vì máy con chắc màu nó nhạt đó. Ok, now next. Con hiểu bài này rõ chưa nào? Mình tiếp theo nha. Ok, now to the next here. This picture again. And this is exercise E. Read the sentences by Ben or Kim. Ok, this is the city of Ben and Kim. Đây là hai thành phố của bạn Ben và bạn Kim. Con xem có gì khác nhau nha. Okay, this is Ben Street and this is Kim Street. Ben Street in above and below is Kim Street. Okay. Now, look at it carefully. Nào, con nhìn cho kỹ nha. Now, look at the picture and you look at the people there. The transportation, the cars in the street. The shop, okay, and people. Okay, take a look here. And now you have this from it is Ben and Kim Street. And you have some question here, some sentence here. And you make it's Kim or Ben. Now, for example, the first one. I have Kim. In Kim Street, many houses are small. Oh, in Kim Street. Many houses are small. Okay, and how about number two? Tuệ, read it and fill in the blanks with Kim or Ben.
There no, car.
Ah, con có biết lorry không? What does it mean? What does it mean? Lorry. Lorry is here. Ah, yes, that's right. Okay, now continue.
Ben
or Kim?
Kim.
Yes, so there are no cars or lorry in Kim Street. How about number three, Tuệ? Number
three. There are books in Ben.
Ah, yes, there's a bookshop in Ben Street. Okay, and how about number four?
In Ben, the flat are very tall.
Ah, con có từ flat nghĩa là gì ta? Flat.
Là một cái hồ nhỏ.
Lá gì? Lá gì ta?
Một cái hồ nhỏ.
Một cái hồ nhỏ hả? No. Con có từ flat đó là gì? Căn hộ chứ. Flat là căn hộ. Căn hộ ở chung cư á, con có từ flat là căn hộ ở chung cư. Ha. Now, flat. Now, the flats are very tall. À, những cái căn hộ nó rất là cao. Thì cái in Ben Street or in Kim Street. Now, look at two pictures and let me know. Ben, really? Now. Ben or Kim? Okay, I think it's Kim. Because you can see many, a lot of buildings tall here. À, con nhìn thấy nhiều cái nhà nó cao hơn nè, okay? Còn cái này is shorter. Cái này nó thấp hơn ha, những cái nhà này nó thấp hơn nè. Con sẽ mình xem nha. Check number 4. Okay, Ben. Oh, sorry. It's Ben. It's Ben, not Kim. Ben. Okay, sorry. Okay, and how about number 5? How about number 5, Tuệ?
Behind
Ben Street. There's a park behind Ben Street. And how about number 6?
There are no trees in Kim.
Yes, there are no trees in Kim Street. And number 7?
You can see of people in Kim
Street. Okay, that's right. In Kim Street, you can see lots of people in Kim Street. Okay, now, do you understand all of that? Con hiểu hết bài này chưa nào?
Yeah, rồi.
Okay, good. Now we move to the next part here. Write 5 questions. Okay, is your garden big or small? Is your garden big or small?
Is your garden big or small?
So you say my garden? Con sẽ trả lời. My garden is big. Ah, my garden is big. Okay, and how about others? Ah, this is your homework. I will send this to you and you write for more question and you answer it. Bây giờ cô sẽ gửi cho con bài này nhé. Và về nhà con sẽ làm con sẽ viết thêm 4 câu hỏi nữa và con trả lời. Then you send it to me. Khi nào xong con gửi cho cô nhé. Được không nào? Okay, good. This one. I will send this to you. Here. Okay. Next. Rồi, nào Tuệ. Buổi học tiếp theo mình sẽ có bài kiểm tra nha. Được không nào? Bài kiểm tra định kỳ á. Được không? Okay. Okay. Now we continue with the next lesson. That's all about last lesson for us. Okay, bây giờ mình qua bài học mới nha. Unit 21. Okay, now let's see what we have in 21. The lesson about play with us. I said this with you here. The next 21, play with us. I think it's here. Play with us. This one. I think it's an interesting topic for you. Play with us. Okay. This one. Now you have some toys here. Let me know what is it. What is the toy? The first one is a boat. Okay. How about this one? Now, lorry. Number three. How about number three?
Plane.
Yes. Okay. And how about number four? Number four is letter H. It start with H. Do you remember that? Four sounds. You can see four sounds. What that? Quên mất tiêu rồi, học rồi mà quên mất tiêu rồi. He. The first word is he. How about next? He. He what? He. Ah, I saw you and you know, you say, ah, this one, helicopter. Helicopter, okay. Con biết từ này rồi đúng không? Tệ biết từ này chưa?
Chưa
hả? Con có từ này là helicopter, là máy bay trực thăng. Helicopter, là máy bay trực thăng, okay. Mình để cô nốt lại tí nữa cô gửi con nha. Helicopter, là trực thăng. Nào, Tuệ đọc với cô nào. Boat. Lorry. Plane. Helicopter. Helicopter. Nào, con có chữ này con đừng có đọc là plane ha. Nó là plane, plane, plane. Nào, đúng rồi, con bật nó có một cái âm thôi. Con bật miệng ra plane, nào, plane. Đúng rồi. Chứ mình đừng có đọc là plane ha, mình đừng có đọc thêm chữ p nữa. Plane. Okay. Now, do you have a boat? Do you have a boat toy? Do you have a boat toy? No. No. Con có cái đồ chơi mà chiếc thuyền không? Do you have a boat toy?
No.
No. How about lorry? Do you have a lorry toy? No.
No.
How about plane? Do you have a plane toy?
No.
How about helicopter? No.
No.
You don't have all of that toys, okay. Because you are a girl and maybe you like dolls, okay. And how about this one? Oh, this one is a bike. A motorbike. Xe này đúng ra là nó sẽ là motorbike, not bike. Okay, motorbike. Motorbike, not bike. And how about this? Để cô sửa lại nha. Motorbike, not bike. What? Cái gì? Cái gì mà cái gì ấy nhỉ? Okay, continue. Nào, tiếp nha con. Okay, this one you have motorbike. Motorbike. And how about this train? Now, train. Do you go by train? Con có khi nào con đi tàu lửa chưa? Do you go by train? No. Me too. Cô cũng chưa.
tàu hỏa.
À, tàu hỏa.
Ừ.
No. No. Okay, ask your mom.
Đi trong nhà ma rồi.
À, anh đi trong nhà ma. Okay. And how about this? À, khi nào con nói mẹ cho con đi thử nha. Now talk. Now talk. Okay. And this one is a bus. Now bus. Okay. It's easy. And now the, I ask you, do you go by bus? Con có khi nào con đi bằng xe buýt chưa? Do you go by bus?
Anh đi được không?
Một lần đâu. À, okay. Okay. Con sẽ nói sao con đi một lần á là I go by bus once time. Once. À, con có chữ once này là một lần nè. Once time. Once. I go by bus once. Now, I go by bus once. Nào, Tuệ nào.
I go
by bus once.
I go my bus once.
By. Con đi bằng xe buýt một lần là I go by bus once. Nào, Tuệ nào.
I go by bus
once. Okay. And do you go by truck? Do you go by truck? Truck. No? Okay. No, I don't. No, I don't. And how about where can you see a truck? Where can you see a truck? Where can you see a truck? Where can you see it? Where can you see a truck? Con nhìn thấy, con sẽ nhìn thấy cái xe tải ở đâu. Now, I ask where can you see a truck? Con nhìn thấy nó ở đâu nào? I can see a truck. Con nhìn thấy ở đâu? Con có bao giờ nhìn thấy xe này chưa? On the street. Con có nhìn thấy nó trên đường không?
Dạ có.
À, thì con sẽ nói sao? I can see a truck on the street. Nào Tuệ nào. I can see a truck on the street.
I can see a truck
on the street. Okay. Rồi, ví dụ như con nhìn thấy cái xe tàu hỏa ở nhà ma hả? Phải không?
Con đi rồi.
À, I go by truck, by train at the ghost house. À, ở nhà ma đúng không? I go by train at the ghost house. Okay. Xe lửa đồ chơi hả?
Con lên điện ạ.
Con lên đâu?
Đâu á?
À, quên mất tiêu luôn hả? À, Lạng Sơn hả?
Đường Bảo Sơn.
À, đường Bảo Sơn. À. Rồi con hỏi mẹ con ở đường gì chưa? Con đã hỏi mẹ con ở đường gì chưa? Chưa, về nhớ hỏi mẹ nha. Rồi, nào, bây giờ mình làm bài tập tiếp theo nào. Who's playing with the toys? À, ai đang chơi những cái đồ chơi này nha. Listen and write names. Okay, you see many names here. Now, look at the picture and tell me what are the toys you can see. À, con nhìn xem ở trong này có cái đồ chơi nào. Đồ chơi gì con nói cho cô xem. Nào. The first one. Now, what is it?
Train.
Okay, train. Others? Gì nữa nào?
Boat.
Yes.
Plane.
That's right. Okay. And How about this? What is this?
Car.
Car. Okay. This one, what is it?
Búp bê.
Búp bê. Là gì ta? Búp bê quên mất tiêu rồi. Búp bê quên mất tiêu ta. Ta sẽ có từ gì? Đồ. 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 Okay. And what is this? What is this, Tuệ?
Đây bóng bay á.
What's this?
Con
này bóng bay. Rồi, con sẽ có cái từ bong bóng là balloon. Balloon. Nào, balloon. Từ này biết chưa? Học rồi mà cái con làm gì biết. Trời ơi. And how about this? What is it? What is it? What is it? A bike. Okay. And this one, Tuệ.
A bus.
And this one, what is it? How about this?
Tight.
Okay. What this?
Motorbike.
Yes, it's motorbike. And around here, you can see a lot of name. Aunt. Xung quanh này con nhìn thấy có nhiều tên nè. Aunt, Bill, Dan, Grace, Jill, Tony, Sam, Pat, May, and Kim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, you have 10 friends around the toys. Ở đây có 10 bạn luôn đó nha. Okay, để xem nha. Okay, now next. Here, how many names can you see now? Let me know how many names. Now con sẽ trả lời cô đầy đủ xem. I can see 10 names.
I can you see
10
names.
Gì? I can you see? I can see thôi. I can see 10 names. Yes, I can see 10 names. Okay. Next. 10. And the next, how many children can you see? Now, how many children can you see? Now, count it.
I can see 10 children.
Yes, I can see 10 children. Good job. And how many toys have they got? How many toys? Let's count.
I have 13.
13 is it? 13. Oh yes, that's right. They have got 13 toys.
They have got 13 toys.
Good. Okay. Now, who play with the plane? Dance is it play with the toy plane. Okay. And who is 16? Now. I asked you, who's playing with the plan? Who is playing with the plan? Can you see?
Dan.
Yes, that's Dan. Dan's playing with the toy plan. And who's sitting on the truck? It's Bill. Bill sitting on the truck. Can you see? No. Can you see Bill sitting on the truck? Here is Bill. Con thấy không nào?
Right.
Yes. And who's sitting on the toy motorbike? Who's sitting on the motorbike? Bạn nào nhỉ? Oh, mình đâu có biết bạn nào đâu. Sam's got the toy motorbike here. Sam. This girl. Sam. This girl is Sam. And next. Oh. It's complicated here. Here, this one. And this is your question for you. What is your favorite toy? What is your favorite toy? My favorite toy is?
My favorite toy is toy car.
Is toy car. What color is your toy car?
It's orange.
Okay. And who buy it? Who do you buy it? Who buy it for you? Who buy it for you? Ai mua cho con? Who buys it for you?
Bố.
For you thì con sẽ nói làm sao? My dad.
My dad.
Buys it. For me. Nào, tôi sẽ trả lời nào. My dad buys it for me.
My dad
buys. Con có từ buy. Buy it for me.
My dad buys
it for me.
For me.
Okay, good. And B, you can't try on or in one of these things. Cross it out. Đây, con sẽ có cái này nè. Con sẽ có đi trên, con có lái được những cái vật này không? Nếu mà không được thì con sẽ gạch nó đi nha. Can a pen move? Can a pen move?
Move.
Move. Con có từ move là từ có nghĩa là di chuyển. Di chuyển. Move. Đi á, move là di chuyển. Thì cô hỏi con này, can a pen move? A pen move.
Yes.
Yeah. Really? No. A pen. Do you know a pen?
No.
So you put a cross here. And how about next? Can a bird move? A bird move?
Yes,
that's right. Okay. And this one, look at this. You have both train and bean. Bean. Do you know bean? Con có biết từ bean không? B-E-A-N.
Bean.
Bean. Okay. Con biết. What does it mean? Nghĩa gì vậy con? Nghĩa gì vậy tuệ? What does it mean?
Bean quả đỗ hay sao?
Đúng rồi đó. Hạt đỗ đó. Rồi, tiếp theo. Number 2, con sẽ loại bỏ cái nào đây? Cái nào mà không có di chuyển được nào? Bus, box, and a motorbike. Box, okay. Box for number 2. And how about number 3? Phone, okay. Phone for number 3. And number 4, tuệ?
Hat,
okay. And number 5?
Hobby.
Hobby. What does it mean? Hobby. What does it mean? Tuệ. Từ hobby nghĩa gì con?
Con
biết hobby là gì không? Hobby. Con có từ hobby là sở thích á. Ví dụ như sở thích của con là vẽ, thì con sẽ có là My hobby is drawing. Sở thích của con là gì? What is your hobby? Tuệ nào, what is your hobby?
My hobby is drawing.
Is drawing? À, con cũng thích vẽ hả? Okay, now next. Oh, here. This one. What am I? I go on the car and Rồi có chữ car, rồi có chữ gì nữa ta? I go on the street. Con sẽ có này, I go on the street là có car, rồi có gì nữa nào? Now, three letters. Con có ba chữ cái đó, three letters. Remember. On the street. On the street, remember, it's on the street. Only on the street. Con đi ra ngoài đường, con nhìn thấy cái gì nào?
Đâu ta?
Có cái gì ta?
Cái gì đây? Cái gì nữa nhỉ?
Three letters. À, nó có ba chữ cái đó. Nó có ba chữ cái nha. Remember. And you can see it on the street. And you go by that already. The wheels under go round and round, round and round, round and round. What is it? On the street. Three letters and it begins with letter B. It start with letter B. Yes. And you see it. Yes, that's right. It's a bus. And how about next? How about next? On the street, you can see what? Have four letters. It have four letters.
Tree.
Huh? What?
Tree.
Tree? What is tree? No. It's go on the street. Con phải phải nhìn thấy cái phương tiện gì mà nó đi ở trên đường á. Nó di chuyển ở trên đường á. On the street. Beep, beep. Your mom. Right? Every day.
Bike.
Okay, it's bike. And how about next? You have five letters. Five letters. Think. Cái gì mà khó vậy ta? I give you a clue like it's have five letters. It's have five letters and maybe it start with letter L. How about letter L?
Lorry.
Yes, it's lorry. Okay. See it? You right or wrong? I don't know. Yes, it's lorry. And how about others? It have five letters too. It start with letter T. It start with letter T. Letter T. T.
T là gì ta?
T and next is letter R. Quick. Yes, it's a truck. See it? Cô cũng biết có đúng không nữa đó. Oh, yes, that's right. And how about long words? You have long words here. What is it? It's long.
Motorbike.
Yes, motorbike. Okay, it's motorbike. And how about I go on the sky? I go on the sky. You can see many clouds here. And two little birds. Yes, it's a plane. And how about one? Once more, it's long words. It's have one. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 letters in this word. At the beginning of our class, you see that word. is letter, it starts with letter H. Letter H. Huh, can you see it in your book? No. Okay, now, ha, you have the ha?
Heli.
Ah, you have the word helicopter. Okay, helicopter. And next, I go on the boat. What am I? I go to on the boat. Ah, underwater, in the water. Ah, yes, it's a boat. Okay. And I go on the rail. You have this word. Con có cái đường ray á. Con có cái đường ray này này thì gọi là chữ rail. Yes. Train. It's easy now. Do you feel easy now? Con nhìn thấy bây giờ dễ hơn chưa nào? Dễ chưa? Okay. Now I ask and you answer. Tell me some transportation you can see on the street. Now, what can you see on the street? Tuệ? I can see car. Now, what can you see on the street?
Car.
Now, con sẽ trả lời cô đầy đủ xem.
I can see car.
Now, con chỉ nói nè. Tuệ nè, I can see car thôi. Con sẽ có nói là
I can see car, bus, bike, lorry, truck, and motorbike.
On the street.
On the street.
Very good. And what can you see in the sky? What can you see in the sky? I can see...
I can see the plane and
helicopter. Yes, helicopter in the sky. Okay. And what can you see in the water? On the water.
I can see boat
on the
water.
Very good. And what can you see on the rail? I can see
train
on the rail. Okay, good job. Con hiểu hết bài này chưa nào? Do you understand all of that? Okay, excellent. Now we move to the next. Let's see for the next. Mình xem tiếp theo mình có gì nha. Now listen. Listen and tick the box. Okay. Now, example for you. What is Tam riding? The first one is riding horse. Riding a B is riding a bike and riding a boat. Okay. And how about number one? What is Anna rowing? Anna rowing, the first one. Number eight, letter A is a? What? What is it in letter A? Cái hình A là gì con? Picture A is... No, here, this one. What is it, this one? Câu số 1 quá con.
Câu số 1. Helicopter.
Yes, the first one is helicopter. How about B?
Plane.
And number three is a
crocodile.
Bây giờ mình xem bạn này vẽ gì nha. What is Anna drawing? Now listen carefully. Con nghe nha. Con nghe ví dụ trước nè.
21D. Play with us. Look at the pictures. Listen and look. There is one example. What is Sam riding?
Is Sam riding her bike this morning?
No, she's riding her friend's horse.
Wow!
Her friend's family have got a boat, too. But Sam can't ride in that.
Can you see the tick?
Okay.
Now you listen and tick the box.
Now one. Con nghe câu số 1 nha.
One.
One.
What is Anna drawing?
What are you drawing, Anna? Are you drawing a crocodile?
No, Mum. Look.
Oh, it's a plane. It's very good.
Thanks. But I can't draw helicopters.
No? What is Anna drawing? Oh, yes. Is she drawing a crocodile?
No.
No. And can she draw a helicopter? No.
No.
Okay, she's drawing a plane. That's right. Very good. Now, next. Mình sẽ xem câu tiếp theo nha. How about this one? Number two. Which boy is Tom? Okay. Cái bạn nào là Tom này? Bạn này nè. Bạn này đang chơi với cái gì nè? The first one is Tom with... The boy with a train toy. Okay,
train.
Train.
Robert.
And this one? Car. Car?
Car.
Mm. You see it? Now listen.
21D. Play with us.
Your bike this morning?
No.
One. What?
No, Mum.
It's very good.
Number two.
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 Which boy is Tom?
There's my brother. His name's Tom. The boy with the toy car. That's right. Tom doesn't like playing with trains. Do you?
No. I like playing with robots.
And which you choose A, B or C? Con chọn câu nào nào? Again? Or do you want to listen again?
Car.
A, B or C?
C.
C. Okay. Does he like a train?
No.
No. Okay. He like playing with a car. That's right. Very good. Con trả lời đúng rồi đó. Now, number three. What is Sue painting? Ah, the first one is a door. Number two. Ah, sorry. B is a?
Painting.
B is a?
Door.
A is a door. Okay. And how about B? B is a?
Bus.
And letter C is a?
Monster.
Now, listen. And what is Sue painting? Con xem bạn này vẽ gì nha, tô gì nha.
Three. What is Sue painting?
Sue's painting one of her toys, Dad.
Which one? Her toy bus?
No, one of her dolls. It's blue now.
Like her blue monster. She loves that.
Four.
Can you hear it? Con nghe rõ chưa?
Monster.
Monster? Really? You want to listen again? Now listen again, Tuệ. Carefully.
Three. What is Sue painting?
Sue's painting one of her toys, Dad.
Which one?
She's painting one of her toys, Dad.
Her toy bus?
No.
Her toy bus? No.
One of her dolls?
One of her dolls. Yes, that's right. Okay, one of her dolls.
It's blue now.
It's blue now. À, cái con búp bê đang màu hồng, tô luôn màu xanh rồi.
Like her blue monster.
Like her blue monster. À, tôi chỉ giống cái con monster nè. Okay. And next, number four. Where's Nick? Con nhìn xem bạn Nick ở đâu nhá. The first one is in the picture. A is in the bedroom. B. B 对。How about B 对哎。
How about B 啦。
And C?
Garden.
Garden. Now listen, but
21
playing with
1
4
4
Where is Nick?
Where is Nick?
I can't find Nick, Dad. Is he in the garden?
No. And he isn't in his bedroom.
Oh, listen.He's in the kitchen. He's singing that song about a red lorry.
Not again.
Okay, where's Nick? B. B or bedroom?
Bedroom.
Bedroom? Really? You choose A? Con chọn cái nào nè?
Kitchen.
Kitchen.À, nghe kỹ chưa nào? Chọn được cho có chọn lại không? Kitchen. Are you sure? Con xem nha. Rồi, now what is he doing in the kitchen? Con chọn đúng rồi đó. What is he doing in the kitchen? Mình nghe thử bạn này đang làm gì ở trong nhà bếp nha.
The garden.
She loves that.
Where is Nick?
I can't find Nick, Dad. Is he in the garden?
No, and he isn't in his bedroom.
Oh, listen. He's in the kitchen. He's singing that song.
He is singing that song.
About a red lorry.
About her lorry. Okay, that's right.And next, number five. And this question is right. This sentence is right, B. Con làm, bữa nay con làm đúng rồi đó. Bây giờ con sẽ có câu number five nhé. What is Ben reading about? Reading about what? The first one is about. Bạn này, cái hình A là về cái gì đây? Now, picture A is about. Cái môn gì mà có cái gậy với trái bóng ta?Do you feel tired? Con thấy mệt không?
Bóng chày á.
À, bóng chày, đúng rồi. Con sẽ có từ baseball. Con có nhớ từ baseball không? Baseball. Con xem trong cô chat sport á, cô ghi cho con đó. Baseball là bóng chày ha. B, how about B? B is about...B là về cái gì con? Nào, B. Tuệ ơi.
Mà cái gì đây? Chi tiêu câu cổ.
Ừ?
Câu cổ. Sao nhỉ? Graph.
Giraffe. Con có từ giraffe.
Giraffe.
Okay. And letter C is about what? What is C? It's about. Is what is it for letter C? It's about motorbike. Okay. Now listen. What is Ben reading about? Con nghe xem nha.
Not again.
Number five.
What is Ben reading about?
What's Ben reading?
It's a story about a funny motorbike.
And what are you reading about? That baseball game?
No, Mom. I'm reading about giraffes.
Now, what is Ben reading about?
Giraffe.
Giraffe. Okay, now, check it.
Five.What is Ben reading about?
Now,
What's Ben reading?
It's a story about a funny motorbike.
And what are you reading about?
Mẹ mới hỏi là what is Ben reading about? He's reading about a story of motorbike. Con nghe cái câu này nè.
What's Ben reading?
It's a story about a funny motorbike.
It's a story about funny motorbike. Rồi mẹ mới hỏi là
And what are you reading about?
And what are you reading about? Còn con thì đang đọc cái gì?
That baseball game.
That's baseball game?
No, Mom.
No, Mom.
I'm reading about giraffe.
I'm reading about giraffe. Vậy thì cái bạn Ben, bạn đọc cái nào à, Tuệ? Which is Ben reading about? A, B or C?
A, B.
Thôi mình để con này hôm sau mình học đi ha. Cô sẽ cho con xem lại con này sau á. Rồi Tuệ nhớ hôm sau mình sẽ có bài test nha. Bài test định kỳ ha. Ok, our lesson stop here. Con có câu hỏi gì cho cô không nào? Do you have any questions? Ok, I will give you some new words for today. And remember your homework. Ok. Ok, Tuệ. Được không nào con?
Được ạ.
Nào, bye bye. See you next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Ok.